Duane Allman's Layla guitar sells for $1 million at auction. The 1957 Gibson Les Paul Goldtop was Allman's main guitar, but while making Layla, he had fallen in love with Eric Clapton's Cherry Sunburst. There was a local group called the Stone Balloon, whose guitarist Rick Stein was playing a 1959 Cherry Sunburst. So Duane offered to swap Les Pauls with Rick. When Rick hesitated, Allman upped the stakes, throwing in $200 and one of his regular Marshall 50 heads. Rick agreed and the deal was finalized. In the years after Allman's untimely death in October 1971, the guitar changed hands three times before it was purchased by its now previous owner in 1977. Rolling Stone reports that the anonymous buyer has agreed to loan out the guitar to the Allman Brothers Big House Museum for several months a year.